Welcome to our channel, Smart Kids and Moms. Hi friends, today our recipe is chicken avocado carrot wrap.
It is so healthy. There is avocado, chicken and carrot in it.
We are tasting the healthy wrap.
It's so yummy and tasty wrap. Let's see, eat it. There is avocado and chicken and carrot in it. Try it. Look, there is carrot and chicken in it. Everyone try it. It is so healthy.
Let's see the ingredients. These are flour tortillas, ground chicken or chicken keema, grated carrot, ginger garlic paste, and this is curry powder or spice powder, which contains coriander powder, garam masala and pepper powder. Chopped avocado, cheese and salt to taste. Now add 3 tablespoons to the pan. Now I am going to add the ground chicken. Fry it for few minutes. Add ginger garlic paste. Fry the ginger garlic paste with the ground chicken. Now add grated carrot. Saute the grated carrot for 2 to 3 minutes. Add curry powder or spice powder. This gives good flavor. This curry powder contains coriander powder, pepper powder and garam masala powder. And I'm going to add salt to taste. Mix it well. Add chopped avocado pieces. And also some cheese. Mix it well and turn off the flame. Now the stuffing is done. We are going to fry the tortillas. You can use tortillas, chapatis instead of tortillas. These are ready-made tortillas. After frying, place the stuffed avocado, chicken and carrot stuffing in it and add some cheese and fold them like this. These wraps are so healthy and tasty for the kids as it contains chicken, avocado and carrot and some cheese. Repeat the process same like this. Now the tasty and healthy avocado, chicken and carrot wraps are ready. Take it out in a serving bowl.
Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.